Alright, so we're basically just starting out with sweeping the parking lot. We're going to use a pretty gosh dang huge strip, because yesterday we lit it off and it was about, I'd say 40 feet long, and the car pretty much flew away and ran into the fence. Crazy.
How's it going? I'm Justin, and this is the CO2 powered dragster. It's pretty freaking sweet. All right, ready to get this fire this bad boy off. First, let me explain it to you. First, we got our downhill derby type dragster that I custom made with some rubber wheels and axles and stuff like that. It's held in, in line with this fishing line that I looped through some eyelets that's hooked up to an end finishing line down there, if you will. And on the back, its source of power is this CO2 canister that I put in there. And basically what we're going to do is we're going to hook it up to the launching ramp here. And basically the launching ramp is just this mechanism I made, two tubes that fit around into that hole. And then what I'm going to do is there's two springs loaded in here that when I pull back, it's going to fire that bad boy off.
Ready?
Woo! Oh, busted a wheel.
Yes! That was awesome! You're like a million feet away. All right, let me zoom in. There's remains of our car. No wheels, no front.
This is what I call the Black Death Mobile.
Black Death Mobile looks like a hearse. And we're just gonna try to explode it. Whoa! That was insane! Chunks all over this parking lot.